Hello friends, this is Savita Shinde, working as assistant professor at Department of Agriculture and Allied Sciences, KKVA College of Agriculture Business Management, Nashik. Today we are going to discuss on the topic irrigation, its management and importance of irrigation, irrigation in Indian agriculture and present status. So let's start with today's topic. Friends, let us see what is irrigation. It is defined as the artificial application of water to the soil for the purpose of crop growth or crop production in supplement to rainfall and groundwater contribution. Now, what is meant by management? Management is the regulating activities based on the various resources for its efficient use and better output. Irrigation management is the management of water based on the soil and crop environment to obtain better yield by efficient use of water without any damage to the environment. Importance of irrigation management. Irrigation management is important to store and regulate the water resources for further use or non-season use. It is also important to allocate the water with proper proportion based on area and crop under cultivation, to convey the water without much loss through percolation and seepage. Irrigation management is also important to apply sufficient quantity to field crops, to utilize the water considering cost benefit, to distribute the available water without any social problem, and to protect the environment from overuse or misuse of water. Objectives or importance of irrigation. Irrigation is important to obtain normal growth and higher yield to fulfill the food need of growing population. It is also important to regulate the metabolic processes of plant. It also reduces soil temperature. Two is the germination of seeds from soil. Irrigation is important. Irrigation helps to prolong the growing period and thus permitting multiple cropping in dry areas. It is also important to provide crop insurance against short duration drought. Now, we see the irrigation in Indian agriculture and its present status. Irrigation in India includes a network of major and minor canals from Indian rivers, groundwater, well-based systems, tanks, and other rainwater harvesting projects for agricultural activities. Of these, groundwater system is the largest. In the year 2013-14, only about 36.7% of total agricultural land in India was reliably irrigated, and remaining two-thirds cultivated land in India is dependent on monsoons. About 65% of the irrigation in India is from groundwater. Currently, about 51% of the agricultural area cultivating food grains is covered by irrigation. The rest of the area is dependent on rainfall, which is most of the times unreliable and unpredictable. This is all about irrigation, irrigation management, importance of irrigation management, importance or objectives of irrigation, irrigation in Indian agriculture and its present status. So friends, I hope you all like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.